You might have sound. I assume the sound isn't very good though. I am going to play Puyo Puyo Tetris 2 at some point, well, darn it. I was wondering where a tree was. You got water on yourself. You're a soggy baby. They're pretty unbearable. Especially Walnut. Look at that perfectly round kitten. Look at her. Look at her. She's so freaking soft, you guys. She's so soft. She's baby. She's baby. Look, she was like, whatever. Whatever. I'm a baby. pistachio. Look at how freaking big pistachio is now. Damn. Damn. I'm gonna run out of time on my Duolingo. Maybe you want to practice Japanese with me? Help me out here. Get fucking pecan. Welcome. Safe, baby. Thank goodness. Thank goodness. I highly recommend cat as a product. Have you considered investing in cat? Yeah, would you? I know, I'm gonna have to go make myself some Zaru Silva for bad schedule prison dinner. like you do. Nah. I mean, in a vague sense, but mostly it's like, yeah, I couldn't have more than the three that I have, and also it's too important to me that I can get to continue fostering. If I adopted him, I wouldn't be able to foster him. The walnut is making it especially difficult because you are so round. And someday I do want to own a fluffy cat, dang it, one day. What do you even do, Walnut? She's unbelievable. She'd be like, Mom, you like black cats? Walnut's close enough. A doctor! Look at her! Does that count as singing? Let's just talk into the mama. Let's just talk into the mama. Let's see mama. Not really. She's a quiet lady. But she will come to me. Oh yeah, I just have this fucking, here, wait, I can probably show you my super awesome set if I'm not going. How did this just tie it on itself? What have I done? It's very high tech, as you can see. It's the next generation of technology. And it's beautiful. No idea. It's probably not her first litter, considering that she's apparently been being fed as a stray for a few years now. Don't always spay and neuter strays, especially if you're taking care of them, and so you kind of know that they're, you know, like your charge. And if you don't know that if they're spayed or neutered, you gotta get that shit done. But you're gonna get spayed. It's all gonna be okay. Well, I think one of the babies made a little pinky. Are you sitting a little pinky? Hold up. What is this? You flipped me. No, it's my little pinky. That's ridiculous. I mean, I guess it needs to be tiny pinky, though, you know, every time. I mean, vice versa, that's a general proposition, though. Hello, Cashew. You want to learn some shitty baby Spanish? Let's study some shitty baby Spanish. Well, you're sitting very hard. Welcome to Present Tense 1. Read a few tips. Verbs that end in er or ear. Two things on this. Yo como, tu comes. Ella come. Yo, bebe agua. Those are yo bebo. Yo bebo. Tu vives en. I already forgot. Damn. I'm gonna need a PA because it breaks this connection. Yo quiero. La mujer de tu comes de comes.
Yeah, I can't believe how big they are already. Oh, Pistachio was the one with the white tip on the tail.
Because that's where someone made a little pinky, and so she's cleaning it up.
It's very important. But you see, Cashew is eating food like a big girl, like a big responsible girl. Yeah, Duolingo. I have Duolingo for Japanese, but I started Spanish just for shit. I'm stupid. Oh shit, the Spanish has speaking things. Yo vivo, tu vives, él vive. Yo quiero. Yo quiero. This. Okay. And there. Way harder than Japanese. Am I Mary Tegel on Duolingo? Let me check after I finish this one thing. I'm Cube. Cube 998725. The picture of Froyo's butt. And look, it dunks me. It's making fun of me for the fact that I have no friends. It says no friends, and that's just true in general. You can call me whatever.
more feet. Oh dang, I got the Cheevos. I can get gems for them. I can't even purchase anime-wise with these gems, so what's the freaking point?
Yeah, anyone who wants to be friends on Duolingo, I don't know what the purpose of friends is, but I'll be friends. My friends. Followers on this? I don't freaking know. I'll practice my shameful language in isolation. It's Q998725. Well, I guess let's just continue my Japanese practices. Because I'm not going to leave these babies. Alright, you all have to learn Japanese with me. I like that. What the fuck? It says. Oh, wait. I can't see what it's actually showing me real time. This lesson that I'm on is people, but the icon for it, it's a fucking ghost. It's not going to focus, is it? God damn it. Show them the ghost! Why is it a ghost? Spooky. Memento Mori and shit. They are all one. There's a mama cat. She's a mama. There are what are y'all even doing now? Get back over here. Get back over here. Get back over here. Don't you have a superstar? Oh, please turn away from the mama. Do not look upon her shame. She's very noble. Alright, minasan onnamushiku desu. You are violent. Walnut, what are you doing? Walnut, are you trying to eat litter? You shouldn't be trying to eat litter if that's what you're doing. What are you doing over here? What are you doing? This is food. If you want to put things that are growing in your mouth, this is what you put in there.
That's what these two things. You see? What are you doing? You see? You want to get
there? Dummy. I actually have to weigh them for tonight.
I can do that on screen. What's today's date? 25th?
Oh, mommy made a stinky too.
I'm gonna have to shovel that into the room.
Oh, so stinky. One moment. Foolish. Okay. Wait a second. Oh, I totally nosed my cat over count over to my regular account. So if I could just figure out how to make it a full-time living, I'm done with this comics business. Ha ha ha.
Catch you time.
Pecans ended up to be your smallest one.
Looking good
week,
though.
That's acceptable. And then Walnut. A big Walnut. So cashew is biggest at 590 grams, and pecan is smallest at only 465 grams. Cashew, you're the girl. Yeah, Walnut's big, but only second biggest. She is much less. Yeah, take that, people. I don't know who the fuck you are. I'm gonna rape over you. But if I open the door, Froyo will come in here to pick up the small pieces of food off the ground. She will appear soon. Anything about that, Pecan? Anything about that? Here she is. Checking for scraps. You're so fucking fat, Froyo. I feed you less and less, but you're still so freaking fat. Well, they said that the current planned date to give them to the shelter is the 30th of next month. So that's definitely plenty of time if they're going to become fronds.
Yeah, gotta scare her out of here. Show her who's boss. Your territory. You showed her. Good job. Shh.
I'm keeping an eye.
It varies. Oh, Cassie's still worked up.
Oh, or do like that. Hello. Hello, Mama. Hello, Mama. It's a beep beep. It's a beep beeper. Oh, that's okay.
Yeah, she was a stray that was brought into it or was called for. We were contacted, the rescue was by the lady that was feeding her and had taken her in when she had her baby. In general, she's such a friendly stray that I assume she's kind of like a Freya situation where she was probably abandoned by someone, would be my assumption. Yeah, she's very trusting and sweet. And she's not bouncing off the walls to get outside or anything.
Oh, you hunger? Are you going for the teeth? Like, yeah, you are. Yeah, this is not a feral cat, obviously. Absolutely not. Mature lady. Just need a curve. It's fine. Well, if the babies are going to be taken out, so don't eat things. I don't want to interrupt them. And look at this, they're fucking crossed over each other. Unprofessional. Unprofessional. Look at Pecan in the back there, doing her own thing. Actually, I don't make myself some food, so this will once again become what you would expect of cat can. With no weird human thinking. I don't need to leave the camera right here. Or no. I need a stand. Currently in that state where they still want to suckle on mama, but they're also eating some food. And eventually she'll get start being like, stop fucking eating off me. Alright, beautiful. And obviously I'll be checking in to make sure that the camera hasn't fallen over or anything. So I'm going to go make myself some food. Oh, she's assuming the position. Wait, like, I can't be comfy with that like that. There you go. More comfy, mama.
Is it a book? Maybe. Do this.
Acorn? Walnut?
excited. Hello. I'm gonna go ahead and go to bed so the stream's gonna end here. Oh, babies are wrestling or something. That's pretty good. But thank you all for joining me. This new webcam seems way better, so I'll have to get some bang for my buck and do some more streaming with it. Ready for that, Cashew? What do you think about that? Not very good of you? It's an amazing stance.